It's official. The pavilion at Hogan's Fountain is coming down tomorrow. We told you that yesterday that the pavilion would be demolished this week. The city confirmed it's happening Wednesday. Metro Parks already has plans to build a new structure after this pavilion is gone.